Good looking Bowman Jumbo Baseball. Let's pull something big in the box break. We're going to start the random up and find out who gets what team. We're going to randomize both lists 7 times apiece and stack them up side by side after they've gone through this randomizer. Nice, Andrew. All right. Lucky number 7, the first random is all done. Now time for the big team random coming up here. Oh. Good luck, everybody. There's so many great teams to own in this. Very excited for you if you're in the break. Very excited. I want to get you a big hit. 7 times. Oh man, Sean Cass. Well, you're just in time. Lucky number 7. Lucky number 7, and now you can see your team in the break. Boom. Sean, you got the A's. Padres are really good. You got the Brewers. They're really good. Twins are a top team. Pirates are pretty good. Lots of good teams for Ryan. Look at that. Yankee, the Mets, and White Sox. Jason got the Yankees and Phillies for Matthew. And let's hit a big one with the Angels, Mr. Lanzetta. I'm wishing everybody good luck, Andrew, with his Dominoes and his Miami Marlins. Good luck to you, Andrew. Asa with the Royals. Just wishing everybody for a big hit. I want to get you a big hit. If you're in the break, I want to pull you a monster. And there are some monsters to hit. Ho! So good luck, Ryan. And good luck, everybody, in the box spray. Let's pull that Blaze Jordan. Oh, the number one team, Toronto. The number one team is Toronto. Oh, my. Hope. Hope. Bowman Jumbo time. Let's hit something big. Bowman Jumbo is always one of the most exciting breaks you can get into. Na-na-na-na-na-na. All right, nice Dylan Carlson there, Cardinals owner. Asa picking up a Rookie of the Year favorites. He could be Rookie of the Year, too. He really could be. Here's the Marlins with the J.J. Bleday. Talent pipeline. Bobby Witt Jr., one of the biggest names out there. That's a great one to have. His auto is not in this one, right? It's a great rookie card to have. Bobby Witt Jr. I'm just going to fix up our focus a little bit here. Try to fix it up anyway. So Asa got a nice Bobby Witt. This guy's been on fire. Orioles. Casey Mize. He was doing some work the other day. Casey Mize. Very nice. Tigers. Ryan. Can't wait to see what autos we get. He hit a big home run today. Andrew Vaughn hit a homer today. He went yard. See, it looks like maybe some color is coming up here. Might have a big one coming up here. Joe Adell. Nice. He could be Rookie of the Year, too. We got some great rookies. Oh, my. San Diego is our first autograph out of here. Coming out for Sean Kaz. The Padres hit. Ho. There's the Orioles. Shoemake. For the Atlanta Braves, Joseph F. Nice Shoemake. Parallel. 179 of 199. Brandon Shoemake. I got a good feeling about hitting something big in this box. I just got a good feeling, man. I want to pull one of these Austin Martins, these Martins for the Blue Jays. I want to see that Blue Jays rookie come out. Here's the Evan White. The second auto's already hit, and it's a refractor for the Phillies. Matthew C., congratulations, Matthew. Refractor number to 499. Nice one. All right, so this one is for the Arizona Diamondbacks, I believe. It's Alec Thomas. Move some stuff around and try to fix the focus. Let's try to focus on stuff back there. All right, so there he is. I'm gonna put that in a top loader for you. Already two autographs out of the break. Austin Martin. Let's pull a Austin Martin. Let's hit something big, man. Ho! Yeah, it was a good Padres hit. Here's a Nick Gonzalez for the Pirates. He's really good. Oh, look at the Luis Robert. Nasty there. Nasty one right there for Ryan. Nice. Mets. Maybe we'll get his auto. Costa. There's Ian Anderson. He's a beast. Talent pipeline. All right, we got a Yankees pipeline. Cincinnati. Sean Kaz, nice parallel here, 416 and 499. Wander Franco, nice one. Tampa Bay Rays. Ho, Rays Matthew C. Nice, Wander Franco. Oh, I thought it was going to be our third auto. White Sox, Ryan. Nice Torkelson for the Tigers. Spencer Torkelson. Number one draft pick. Seattle, LA, nice one, Franco. Seattle. Final three packs of the break. Good luck, everybody. We've got one autograph left in the rip, but maybe a super fracture coming up. Oh, let's pull down a super fracture. Let's see a big redemption. Redemption might mean Austin Martin. We need a big redemption. There he is. Oh. A lot of nice rookie cards coming out of the break here. Congratulations. Oh, what is this? Who is it? Chicago Cubs. Chicago Cubs, Joseph F. Congratulations, Joseph F. Nice auto. Final pack in the rip. Good luck, everybody. Final pack right here. Here we go. Congratulations, Joseph F. with that last autograph. That was Joseph's with the Cubs. What do we have here? Nice Aaron Judge. Nolan Jones there for the Indians. LA Dodgers Ryan picks up his beater. So some pretty good things coming out of Jumbo there. Pretty good box break. Not bad at all.